Have you ever wondered if it's possible to use Chrome devices to allow users to make quick searches without forcing them to sign in and still be able to apply policies? Well, the solution is to use Public Session Kiosk mode. The common use for this type of configurations are assessments, library use, retail store, among others. Let me show you how you can enable it. First, you need to know that the Public Session Kiosk is only available for Chrome devices enrolled into your domain. If you have devices that are not enrolled managed, you won't be able to use them in Public Session. Let's go into your G Suite admin console. Click on Device Management. Click on Chrome Management. Click on Device Settings. Select the organizational unit where the devices that you want to be in Public Session are located. Look for the policy called Kiosk Setting and under Public Session Kiosk, set the value to Allow Public Session Kiosk. Save the changes. Now, let's go back to the Chrome Management section and click on Public Session Settings. You need to enter a name for the public session. I already have public. Here are some of the policies that you will be able to manage on a device in public session. Restrict the time that the session will last in minutes. Upload a text file with the term of services of your organization. Set an avatar and a wallpaper. Push apps and extensions. Not all the apps are allowed to be installed in public sessions. This only allows hosted apps and just some package apps. Hosted apps, like Drive, are those that only redirects to a website. And package apps, like Chrome Remote Desktop, are those that open a new window away from the browser. Set the logout time when idle. Enable or disable incognito mode. Proxy settings. Set the homepage and startup pages. Disable the user to take screenshots. Set URLs to be blocked. Enable printing on the devices. Set bookmarks. Enable audio output input. Enable video input, camera. Remember to save the changes every time you made a change on the policies. I will include the Help Center article that will explain you all the settings you have for this. The Public Session Kiosk will look like this on your Chromebook. While the device logs out from a public session, any local settings or files saved will be deleted. If you like this video, please take a moment of your time to like it and share it in your social networks. And please subscribe to get notification of my new videos. If you want to know how to do something on the admin console, let me know on the video comments and I will go ahead and do a video about your request. I'm Mac and see you in my next video.